Hello and guten Tag, my name is Rudolf. And today I'm going to talk about the coolest holiday in Israel today. This is called Purim. You're probably asking yourself, this is Rudolf, you don't look like Rudolf. It's true, I don't look like Rudolf because I'm dressed up as somebody else. You know who? Charlie Chaplin! Charlie Chaplin! I look like Charlie Chaplin! You think it's good? I look like him a little bit? These costumes are pretty complicated to do. You are such a pig sometimes. Wow, this is really ugly. I have a woman at work, she has a nose like this. Do you want to hear a joke? Duck! It's because it's the same meaning, the animal and the action. In Purim you can be very many things that you want. The whole idea is to be someone that you are not. Now like this I look like a Charlie Bunny. Suddenly I'm a pig, but no one can really tell that I'm not Rudolf. Sometimes I do this to Frida, I go into the living room and I go on all four. And then she says, "Was is this, a pig?" And I say, "No, it's Rudolf." Frida, look, I'm like you. What do you think? We look like sisters. We look like sisters. The women in Purim, they like to look like, how do you say this? Slots. Very sexy. So they take everything they have and they make it sexy. Let's say they want to be a bunny, so they are a sexy bunny. And they want to be a pig, so they are a sexy pig. Like a chicken, so they are a sexy chicken. You can't just be a normal thing if you are a girl. You have to be something sexy. This nose on sex. Another thing that is very popular in Israel is this here. It's called Ra'ashan. Ra'ashan means to make noise or to be annoying. And it does this. One of the main things is called Osne Haman. This means the ears of a Haman. This is the Osne Haman. You can put on the new sea that I didn't clean my ears for a very long time. The first time Frida and I ate this, Frida thought that this is a fortune cookie and she looked for the paper inside and she ate everything and she said, "Rudolf, I think I swallowed this." It was something like this. "Rudolf, I think I swallowed the notes in the fortune cookie." "Frida, I don't think there is a note in this." "No, but I think I swallowed this. We need to go to the hospital sofort." Then we went to the hospital and the doctor left at us, he said, "No, this is an Osne Haman, you don't have a note inside this." Usually what people put in the Osne Haman is Perek. People that like Perek are people that don't have too many friends. Kids, when they are young, they like to make Osne Haman from their own ear. They take this part and this part like this. Can you see their resemblance? It looks the same. But mine doesn't have a Perek inside. In Deutschland, we have a saying, better be. Happy Purim. Frida,